on a cruise, be sure that you choose Havana. Well, the waters are green by that old Caribbean Sea. And if you stay there a while, you'll soon like their style of living. You'll learn the Cuba rumba, the dance that everyone does. And when you dance with a sweet senorita you meet in the moonlight, you'll forget where you're from and you'll never want to come home. And in the tropical way you learn how to say mañana. And the Cuba rumba will have you under its spell. If you hear Spanish guitars out under the stars in Cuba, while the dancers are swaying and bongas are playing too, and if you're tapping your feet to the beat of that native music, then the Cuba rumba has got you under its spell. Beneath the tropical sky you'll be trying new steps to the rhythm, and you'll shout ole in the way the natives all do. And then you'll walk in a trance and just want to dance the rumba. Yes, the Cuba rumba will have you under its spell.